Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the RE100 Gun EZ. Man, I never thought they'd actually release this as a 100. But yeah, here it is. And I'm glad. There's the gun blaster. And then there's also another one coming up, which I actually kind of want. It's a brown variant. And it looks neat. I wouldn't mind having that, but it's probably P-Banda. I didn't really check too hard. But it probably is. When is it? When are these dated? 2009. So yeah, these are the ones from the Master Grade, I would say. Really? 2009? Wow. The Victory is that old? I suppose. Jeez. Oh, hey. Come on, camera. You gotta focus. You gotta stay focused. Sure, it's not a super colorful mobile suit. It's definitely like more of a military color scheme. Kind of more of a Zaku color scheme, really. But I am fine with that. I'm also fine with the few stickers that it has. Oh, can't forget the beam attack part. And then it has some marking stickers. And I hope we get that mobile suit. I think I reviewed the 144 version, but yeah. I don't mind more Ricky models, though. Who knows? And I'm thinking about getting the K-Bandai B2 Assault Buster. Although, I should probably just get the actual armor set. Since I already have the B2. I mean, it's not a big model kit, but it does take up more space because of the extra bulk. And I'm kind of running out of space for my Master Grades. And that is it. So I'll see you in the next review.